And I figured I should show you the trains in action. As you can see, I've added a few more cars to the Emerald Knight. And there are a lot of cargo cars on the cargo trains that I didn't show. Frankly, showing those would have been boring. Now, you might notice that I actually have two of the Maersk train. There they go there. And that the red cargo train isn't here. That is right here. I'll show that now. There we go. The Maersk Train and the Emerald Knight do not come with the motors by default. You have to add them, but adding them is rather trivial. It's kind of boring. I tried filming it, but just didn't work. The next time the Emerald Knight comes around here, I'll actually turn on the lights. And there we go. So, yeah, those are my Lego trains. Peace, everybody.